second half of extra time, all square, some weary legs out there, so who has it left in them to take a penalty? They could really do with scoring the first penalty. And he puts them one out.
And he scored up and scored that with great confidence. That's a superb spot.
Vinicius Junior steps up for his penalty. Cool it up, one each.
Always a little more pressure under training, but he didn't show.
Rafael, his second man up.
Looks like he's done it a thousand times. Never looked like missing.
Mount will take the third penalty. Good penalty, just steered it the other way.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
It's three apiece. Rice is the fourth man to step up. And he's missed it. Lucas Paqueta is the fourth man to step forward for them. Great stop, keeper's denied him.
He was so focused there, fantastic save.
And so the captain steps up. Keeper's gone the wrong way.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. And scores to keep them alive. Now it is unforgiving. Miss and it could be over. Good take, keeper committed himself.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Oh, marvellous!
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
So is this to be lucky seven? We shall see. He's missed it, and the keeper was out of the picture. So he walks up to the spot and puts the ball down. So this to seal it. Oh, he saved it!
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one. Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he's never got home with authority.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. It's in! He's kept them in it!
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve when he scored that penalty.
Almost the full team now. Here is their ninth man. Would have taken the keeper with it.
Well, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
It's there, and the fight goes on.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
That's a good penalty.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver. Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
That's how it's done. He made the keeper come in.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
Oh, marvellous!
Looks like he's done it a thousand times. Never looked like missing.
So we've done a complete round and still nothing is... It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Brazil have to score or they have had it. It's in, he's kept them in it.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Sancho with eyes on the prize. Oh, he saved it!
Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
Rafael needs this to win it. And he delivers! Brazil are the champions of the world. Football's ultimate prize. This is utopia. So onto centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions. And this is their moment.